ASMR video. Today's video is going to be a little different. I'm not going to be using my 3D ear mic. I'm going to be using my Blue Yeti, as you can see. This is also going to be more talking than my previous videos. But I just felt like this was a video that I needed to make. And if you want more of these talking, more personal kind of videos, comment below or leave a like on this video, and I will make more. So this video is for if you're feeling a little stressed out or overwhelmed, you know, whether it be problems that, you know, you can or can't control, or if you just feel overwhelmed for whatever reason. I just wanted to make this video to give you a chance to calm down and talk it out and just relax. So the first thing that helps me whenever I am feeling stressed out is I just need to take a few deep breaths. What really helps me is when I'm breathing in, imagining kind of positive energy going into your body and cleansing, and all the negative energy going out when you're breathing out. So you're inhaling the positive energy and the positive vibes, and you're exhaling all of the bad, dark, negative vibes that may be inside of you. And you can do how many ever deep breaths it takes to feel like you filled up with the positive and you're letting go of the negative. Another thing that really helps me is really understanding what is in and out of your control. And the things that you really don't have any control over are the things that should not be polluting your mind, because you can't do anything about it. All this worrying could just be for nothing. You just have to let go, you know, whatever that is, because if you can't control it, then you can't help it. And that's just what it is, you know? Remember to go easy on yourself, you know? Like, that's one thing that is really hard for me. I just, like, I want more and more and more. And if I feel like I'm not doing enough, then I get really, really down on myself. And I think that I'm failing in some way. But in reality, you're doing really good, okay? You're here, you're breathing, you're trying to help yourself, you're doing the best that you can, and don't be afraid to give yourself a little break. If you need some time, then take whatever time you need, because at the end of the day, the priority should be feeling the best that you possibly can. Remember that everything will eventually work itself out. And all you can do is just take it one day at a time. I know when I'm feeling stressed out, sometimes I just need someone to tell me that everything's gonna be okay. And that's what I'm here to do for you. Everything is going to be okay. You're doing the best that you can, and everything is going to be okay. The reality is that time heals a lot. Time heals all. Each day that you get through is a win in reality, right? Like, everything works itself out. What really comforts me is the fact that everything happens for a reason, you know? You might be put in this really stressful situation at work or at school or in your social life, and these problems can help to advance you and make you stronger or better in some way. So that always helps me. It's like, whenever I'm put in this negative situation, I wonder, like, okay, what can I learn from this? What am I gonna take from this? You know, and it might be the worst situation ever, and you might be so stressed, and you might be so sad, and you just might feel defeated in every single way, but those experiences really make you a stronger person. Like, what would we all be if we were all just, you know, given an easy ride all of the time, right? We wouldn't is going through negative experiences. You know, everyone has times in their life where they wish it didn't happen, but it really did make them a stronger person, you know? Another way that I personally deal with the stress is to, you know, just try to clear my head. The problem with me personally is that there's so much going on in my head. Like, I'm trying to sleep, I'm trying to take a nice relaxing walk, and there's like 50 things that are happening in my head, and it's a lot to deal with. So sometimes I just have to check out, you know. I try to just think of nothing. Whatever might be bothering you, just understand that we're only human. You know, we're doing the best that we can, and you're doing the best that you can, and everything will be okay, and everything will work itself out. You know, you really have to take care of yourself and your own brain, because that's the most important thing, you know. Try to understand that it's okay to feel sad, it's okay to feel angry, it's okay to feel emotions, you know, it's okay, and it's completely normal. And the truth is that most of us feel emotions. I feel like the key is just asking yourself, like, okay, what am I feeling? If you're feeling anger, if you're feeling sadness, if you're feeling stress, just really, like, take a moment to feel what you're feeling, you know? I feel like that's the first step to get past anything, is just feeling it, you know? Feeling it, understanding it, and finally just getting past it. And sometimes you just need a few minutes. Sometimes it's a few hours. Sometimes a few days. The fact is that everyone needs to have some time to themselves, you know. Do what makes you feel good. Try to find your joy again, you know. Try to do whatever made you happy or whatever makes you happy, whether it's a hobby, whether it's just relaxation, whether it's doing nothing. For me personally, I really like just watching shows. I like getting into it. I like connecting with the characters. I like pretending that I'm there. It just provides like a kind of escape, and I've been doing it ever since I was young. So that's just my personal thing, but whatever it may look like for you, like drawing or making stuff or creating, watching YouTube videos, whatever it may look like to you, take time to do that, because that is so important, and you deserve to be happy and to find your happiness and to connect with whatever makes you happy. Understand that you are valuable. Whatever you may be doing, you hold value, whether it be to a person, whether it be to society, whether it be to your job. You are a valuable person, and you have to treat yourself like a valuable person. I think everyone needs to stop being so down on themselves. You are strong. You are valuable. You are loved. You are beautiful. You are talented and smart and amazing. Just by being you, everything is going to be okay. You're doing the best that you can, and everything will work itself out. And you need to take care of yourself, because you are so important. And your mental health is so important. And really take some time for yourself and understand that everything will be okay. You're doing so good. Anyways, guys, I hope that this helped you at least a little bit. I've never done anything like this before, so if you liked it, be sure to let me know by liking the video or commenting if it helped you or whatever. I'm here to listen to your feedback. Be sure to subscribe. This is a relatively new channel, and I appreciate every single subscriber, every single commenter, everyone. You are valued and you are loved, and I appreciate single one of you. Anyways, guys, thank you.